We just finished the Ashes of Ariandel DLC, and we are going to go into the Ringed City.
Oop.
The Ash, you take no fall damage, which is cool. I don't know how exactly they explain that, but Ash is apparently soft. And these guys... ooh, they take extra damage from my sword. Oh! My god, look at how much damage that did! What is this? Oh! I totally forgot about that. Wow, those guys do a decent amount of damage too. Oh, let the humanities come out. No. Ow. Yeah, there's gonna be a lot of late game materials they drop around here. Because obviously this is not area you're supposed to be inspecting right off the bat. A murky hand sickle. You know those assholes that hang on to the walls and drop down on you? They finally found a replacement for them. And they're these guys. I don't like that spell. It's very not cool. Caster friend, where'd you go? Wow, where did he go? Oh, shit. Okay, so that's one of the most powerful enemies in the game. It's called an angel for obvious reasons. They're very dangerous, and you can't kill them unless you kill, like, a, oh, hello. They have, like, a counterpart that you have to find. Like, a thing on the ground you have to kill. I want to say it's like a cocoon or a person or something. Oh, Lothric Knights. Buffed Lothric Knights. Oh, they got some weird shit on them, like some vines growing on them. They're also very tough. Oh! Fuck, that does a lot of damage. Yep. Saw that coming. Hey, bro. pulling that shield crap on me. Ow. Run away, run away. Go away, go away. I need to heal. Don't block. Nope. Buffs. Shield break. Sorry, bro. Titanite chunks. Who's this guy? Must be very important.
Joe?
Hey, what's up?
What the fuck? What the fuck, Joe?
I didn't do anything.
Look at this.
Hmm.
Not those, this.
You made me stop recording and alt-tab to look at that. Not
I didn't know
worth
you were
it.
Recording.
Not worth it. Doing the second DLC, which is the Dreg Heap, I think is what it's called, leads to the Ringed City. It's basically a big shithole.
Somebody said 2020 is what 2012 tried so hard to be. Fuck.
What?
the fuck? Alright, hold on, you gotta see this video too. This is the last of fucking Facebook for me. Look at this shit. How'd that fucking guy do that?
I will look when I get the chance. I'm currently being shot at by two nightmare Jesus creatures. Christ.
You got nightmare creatures?
Yeah. Okay, so I finally figured out what the little light bulb things do that curses you. Wish that I would have known that in advance.
Right?
Yeah. What? I was just standing there, I'm like, wow, it just lit up around here for no reason. Boom, cursed. Fuck! It's legit ass fuck. Yeah, I agree. Yeah, a fox jumps through the broken glass or whatever. The freaking, it's just a bunch of bears.
No, this one is yeah, it is a bunch of bears, but it's, hold on, let me find the sentence. A green worm pours a glass towards a glassmaker around 8 o'clock, and it's un ver ver verse. Un ver vers, un ver ver, ving ver. Verrier, my bad. Forgot the Verrier. I'm gonna share that. Hopefully, guys, you'll laugh. Ver, ver, vos, ver, vos, 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 ver, ver, ver.
Practicing your French.
Oh, yes, French.
not many of those.
My anus.
My anus!
I just got fucked really hard.
Yeah, well,